Allow me to show you the true meaning of despair.